KingCADD how-to video. Insert a door. To insert a door, first set your baseline between two points. Set the height and width of the door. Choose your door specification either from a preset or by manual entry. Click Add Door and choose the inside of the side rail nearest to point 1 of the baseline. The plugin automatically cuts the hole for the door, adds flashings, and manages the panel cut lengths.